quieting the baby down. When we came to the dock on the outskirts of town, and looking back we saw China shrinking to the size of a coin, and then we saw water everywhere. On board, they tied our things together with electrical cord, and then we set sail as we held on tight to the cold iron rail. And I apologize, but I don't know what I loved more, you next to me there or the receding shore. We stood there in the cold, and the baby was 6 months old. We were passing him back and forth when a cold familiar wind came down from the north, and looking back we saw China shrinking to the size of a coin, and then we saw water.